Sean, what do you think?
Oh, I'm drunk yet. That was awesome. You've got such a beautiful, unique tone. And it's just so beautiful to listen to. Just the way you finish off those little notes at the end. It's just beautiful. Such a unique way to open that song as well. It was absolutely breathtaking. Really well done.
Okay. Alice, what do you think?
I really thought that it was like good how you made it like completely your own, because it wasn't, I wouldn't have listened to that and thought, oh, that's someone else's song. I really thought like you owned that because you put loads of emotion into it. And also I picked up that I really liked your mic control, because it was when you were going for the high notes to take it away, and I thought that was really good. And also I really appreciate how you dressed, because like I could see your shoes as well and everything, and your nails. I think you look perfect. I think you look really lovely. Well done.
Hannah, honestly, I just want to say to you, like on your journey, like it's been quite a roller coaster, I would say, right, for you, because I did think that you needed to pick it up in the beginning, and then you nailed it then the last couple of weeks. I honestly don't feel that's the strongest I've seen you. I really don't. It was nice, but it was definitely not the strongest I've seen you. I think you know yourself, you can do better than that. I know you can. You were the one to watch for me in this competition. You really are, Anna. But I know you better than that, and I know that you can do better than that. But I'm really, really proud of you, because I cannot believe how far you've already come in the last two seasons and what you've achieved, and you start to find your originality a little bit. It's amazing. So well done.